The midweek trip to Adams Park brought about a reunion with former Robin striker Tommy Mooney. And it was the veteran frontman who was to have the last laugh in this League Two clash. Australian Royce Brownlie fired his side into the lead on 51 minutes. And with Swindon on course for a welcome 3 points, Mooney struck with a 90th minute leveller, silencing the hordes of town fans inside the ground.